Second graders at Yates Elementary wanted to send some extra cheer to the young patients at the Children's Hospital of the King's Daughters in Norfolk. To add some fun, humor, and empowerment to their days of recovery in the hospital, each second grader designed a kit with handmade animal and superhero masks. The entire second grade decided to take on this art activity as part of their eye care project. Teacher Melissa Hecker and art teacher Kristen Gilbert designed a variety of masks for the students to assemble. During their art classes, the students cut, colored, and completed masks of their own creation. Then the students took time to construct individual pieces and templates so that CHKD patients could have fun assembling their own masks. And finally, Yates students spent time writing out the instructions for assembling the masks. This allowed the second graders to work on their own reading and writing skills while sending a personal message of hope and well wishes to the kids at CHKD. About 75 kits were designed by the Yates mates, who enjoyed bringing some happiness and fun to the lives of children during their hospital stay.